it's an education and a, and a knowledge trip, so we have to make a left a little further away. And I'll take you towards Canuck to show you what it was and what it is now.
Okay.
And these two are the new domes, which are, I think, 1300 or 13,000 or 14,000 megawatt Chinese project.
Acha.
Yeah. Lekin operational ho gaya.
Ha, operational.
Ha, ye Skype deta hua
tha na bhi ye Kaaba Sharif ho gaya. This is the new canop, this is the old canop. All restricted area, only a certain distance they will be able to go. Then
original to French usse ban raha tha
na. ye dome ki baat kar raha hai.
ye pata nahi wala. I'm not sure ye canop or yellow wala banaya tha.
Yellow wala
canop ye wala
bahut nahi wale. Two domes.
They made a whole colony for the workers, the Chinese live here, stay here, whose dome ki baat kar rahe hain, the Chinese don't commute to the city every day, they stay here, I think three and four still under making.
तो ये जो न्यूक्लियर वो है वो चाइनीज इन्वॉल्वड इन हेल्पिंग अस इन दैट
चाइनीज नहीं बनाया
नहीं न्यूक्लियर वेपन्स की बात कर रहा हूं
न्यूक्लियर वेपन्स नहीं वो तो हमने यार
खुद किया था
वो तो खुद किया
वो तुमने इधर उधर से चोरी करके बनाया
तो हमने खुद चोरी किया
चाइनीज वाली इनको यहां ये काम आ जाए हम चाइनीज को सिखाएं
वेरी कैपेबल खुद ही चोरी किया था
वी डोंट नीड
हेल्प वी डोंट नीड हेल्प
You can't go there. Oh, that's a highly secured area.
Foreign nationals, na yaar, foreign nationals have to be protected. There's some stupid people who just go and, you know, like Dasu water dam.
Yeah.
Dasu dam ke paas bhi Chinese hi kaam kar rahe hain. Udhar yaar every other year there's some bomb blast and some
bomb blast. Why?
Yeah, suicide bomber.
There is
they're going to sabotage the project.
Sabotaging the project. So they go away, they live in a limbo and all that. So,